What's happening, Jeff Immig? Welcome to a place we call Skyline here in Corona, California, USA. It's a terrible winter day here. As you can see, it's only like 65, a little bit cloudy up here with Swap Moto Live. He just picked up the exact same intense Tazer Alloy S. I'm telling you guys, yep, right there. I got about 2, maybe 3 weeks on this bike now. We just climbed what normally would be, I don't know, 40, 50 minute climb, and you'd be smoked by the time you get here. I don't know how long it'd take us, 20 minutes or something, just kind of cruising. We stopped, and I couldn't be happier with this bike. The electronics on it are amazing. The shifting, the brakes, awesome. The intense chassis is super comfortable, and now we're gonna go for a ride here. So we're at the top. All the locals know this place. This is Troy Lee Trail, of course, named after the legendary Troy Lee Designs, who shop used to just be right down there at the airport way back in the days. But I'm telling you, having an e-bike like the intense Tazer, it makes mountain biking so much more fun. And for all you haters out there that are trying to hate on the e-bikes, I'm telling you, if you want to ride your ass off and get your heart rate up, you can do that, but you have the option not to. So you can crank, even in full boost, you can go as hard as you want and cover a ton of ground. And so I guess let's just stop talking about it, Don, and let's go ride, show everybody what Troy Lee Trail and Skyline's all about. Anybody that's ridden acoustic mountain bikes and you jump on the e-bike the first time, you just laugh because, like right now, it's like I'm not even trying. It's just, and we're climbing up Skyline. And what that does, it just, you know, you can still work hard if you want. I mean, you can still put the same amount of effort, but you're just doing 12 miles an hour instead of, you know, grinding at, you know, a snail's pace to get to the top. And then in turn, you cover more ground and you just have more fun. Last time I climbed this with my buddy Sean and his kid Cade, we were full boost like we are now, and we were hammering through here. I mean, my heart rate was up just like an analog bike. The only problem is, the only advantage is, we just got there so much quicker. Being a moto guy, one of my favorite things about riding the e-bike is that the bike's a little heavier, the tires are a little more meaty, and I feel like I'm way more comfortable jumping this bike than I am my analog bike, because there's just more weight under you. Yeah, like right now we're getting our heart rate up, we're in full boost. Man, some of that stuff dries out so quickly. Yeah, this thing is so comfortable to me on these downhills. Like, the way that the forks absorb the little, you know, the chop, like just so smooth, and it's just easier on your hands. Super nice. First time I came through here ever, I was like, what's going on? Oh. This is the line where you're questioning why you wore clips today. Thank you. just coming down through there, not sure if you've caught it, but so I have my brakes on this bike set up where I only use my first finger. And these TRP levers set up and everything is so comfortable and powerful, especially once you get a little bit of wear on them, they're just like sticky. Yeah. Don, take me on the new stuff here. I don't know, I just feel like with so much of e-biking, you've got so much pressure on your hands, you know, squeezing the brakes for extended periods, and the Ohlins fork with this TRP setup is so nice. I mean, it's just one finger on the brakes. I don't feel like I get that much arm pump or anything. It's pretty nice. Oh, they've done some work over here, son. You know, that's probably the slowest section or extended section that I've ridden this thing on. Typically when we do trailie and lower block and all that, we're really hauling ass, some bigger, faster jumps, but this thing feels great. Hey, look, if you want to get into the e-bike game, I'm telling you, the Intense Alloy Tazer S, this would be my bike of choice. We have a whole bunch of bikes with Intense, but this one has been super fun. Grab a bike, and I'll see you at Skyline on a Saturday morning here in California.